Hey guys, Woods here with some more Dishonored Death of the Outsider. Good. Alrighty then.
You can tell he's no good.
Oh, hey, I can.
I just have to finish my shift.
Oh my god. I didn't know you could go up here. Dillon Manor. Okay, these are the closest guards. Quick save. I do have a single electrical burst. There's wolfhounds there. Air duct. Need to get up there. Wait, if I go around. I don't like the layout of this level. Very much. How did blood? Wait, has anyone died? Yeah, no one's died yet. What's this? Whale oil. Hyperbaric grenade. That'll be quite nice. Let's see. Now, can it see me or smell me? Because I should have the familiar scent. I do. Recharge because it's not called mana in this game for some reason. Quick save.
Good evening, Michael's deposited loan. I'm here to make a withdrawal.
Like the shutters closed.
Residents of Upper Syria District are urged to maintain orderly and well-appointed facades to their homes and shops, and to report any vagrant offenders. The common
Wait, what?
Something stinks around here. It's not my job to clean up.
See. Wolfhound there. Refilling. Oh, come on. Well, all good things must come to an end, I don't know. The good thing, the easy ways are always pretty tough to get to.
I closed my locker before coming out. Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Let's see. Quick save. Let's see.
Anyway.
Quick save again. No one seems to be over here. Let's see. Mark him.
Killer got another one.
Gabrielle, quick note to remind you that it's Thomasina's birthday today. You've already forgot last time, so you'd get your hands in some of that fancy zirconian wine or nice bouquet of marigolds if you want to keep her interested. You know how many suitors she has and just how sly they can be. Your friend Boyd. That was a note. Charm. Unnerving target. Oh, boo.
Dealing with.
I saw you. No use hiding.
Scum like you since I put on the uniform!
My leg! Shit, it hurts!
Go! I'll be wiping off your blood.
There goes the plan of not being seen. Use those. Let's go to the bank. Break the bank. The bank job. The twin bladed knife is being held inside Dolores Michaels' bank. You've researched the security system and planned a heist accordingly. Travel to Upper Syria to break into the bank and steal the knife within. It's fun. There's Clockwork Soldiers. Those are the old Clockwork Soldiers, too. Alrighty then.
I'm in. Easy. Now for the difficult part.
To the inner atrium. Lock boxes. Address book. Let's say 58 meters.
I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
What? Dang it. So I can't touch anyone, basically.
Easy. Now for the difficult part. I need to stay quiet. They could still wake up if I make too much noise.
Notes on the vault safe code. Is it a mathematical sequence? Not all the digits and the combinations are prime numbers, but it must be a pattern. Each number is generated by the numbers before it. Under what arithmetic condition are they generated? The root question. I must join up all the safe combinations into one long sequence, but skip the safe locked with a double set of keys. It disrupts Jindosh's sequence. Why would he do this? What purpose does this serve? I hate no man in Karnaka more than I hate Kieran bloody Jindosh. Sequence it appears to have. Keep those numbers in mind if you want to crack the code. More roof access.
Okay.
A sanitation key request later. To Rubia Comp. Rubia, maintenance needs 2 new keys for the sanitation area right away. Garcia went missing with their only key a few days back, and now the city workers can't access their trash bins. Fill out a requisition form, but it needs your seal. Let's resolve the situation before Director Michael sees garbage piling up outside her fancy building. Marco. Now, if I had far reach, this would suck. Mortgage and loan offices. Oh, why does this music have to be playing? Putting me on edge. But again, I guess that's the point, but still. Freeport branch closed. Oh, dear manager at water. I understand that the Freyport branch has been temporarily closed due to the sudden arrest and subsequent imprisonment of the entire foreign account staff. We're at the Kelton branch and appalled by the dishonesty of our Freyport colleagues and wish to assure you that we had no part in their scheme. We continue to serve Michael's Bank with respect and discretion as we always have. Yours, Ophelia Serrano. Curious activity in the dear manager Atwater, the branch of Michael's Bank is seeing an upsurge of account holders from Freyport. Discussion with our Freyport colleagues reveals that clients are trading coin between their two accounts for some unknown purpose. The activity seems more curious than nefarious, but wanted to bring your attention. Oh, okay. So that was supposed to be the one I read first. Ooh, nice. So that's how you get into here. this is another way in. This is basically a game of don't make any noise whatsoever, or you're screwed. I don't want to run into Clockwork Soldiers, but I know I'm going to have to. Note to all personnel. We have finished replacing the shorted wiring in our security doors and relocated the main control switch to the lobby behind the teller counter. Thank you for your cooperation. Best. Oh, Ruby Campos. So the main control for all security doors is in here.
I should be able to open some doors from here.
Let's see. Oh no. You gotta be kidding. Shoot. How do I get in there? I hear clockworks. There's an alarm there. Wall of light. Oh, yep.
I hate these things. Why are they smiling? That must be the vault. It's some kind of fancy elevator. A control room can move the vault into two places. I need to find a way to move that thing, one way or another.
So bright. Huh? Wait, this one only has one. It only has one view cone. Today.
Wake up. I need you to let me in.
Outsider's eyes. If Peña caught me sleeping on the job, he'd make me run the shock wire. May I have the code, please?
Oh, I need to find it.
At least I'm not the only one screwing up today. Check in with Chief Peña. He's in the archives running an inspection. Just, don't tell him about my lapse of attention.
Surprised no one woke up from that. Note to maintenance workers. Reminder, don't take the vault decoupling lever from the vault maintenance area. None of you need it. The breaking hatches on the vault are locked for a reason. Michaels has a master key, but I better not hear that one of you louts asked her for it. That key also unlocks the main vault, which none of you have security clearance for. If it happens again, I'm docking coin from everyone. Marco.
If I can find the maintenance lever, I could take the entire vault off the track. Could be a way to get to it. A loud way.
How am I gonna do this? Ivan Jacoby arrested for murder. Kanaka reels instructing her as evidence emerges that Ivan Jacoby killed Elirio Cienfuegos. Jacoby was a rising star in local politics, holding rallies to decry the controversial practice of regraving. In his role as administrator of bridge, road, and cemetery permits, Jacoby claimed to speak for the silent, but behind the scenes, Jacoby brutally silenced voices. His dark deeds came to light when an anonymous informant presented Gazette reporters with a vial of blood belonging to Cienfuegos. The blood was discovered in Jacoby's private safe, along with notes describing how the victim was bled to death for an occult ritual. The mysterious death of Cienfuegos, a blood family pharmacist, had long baffled the Grand Guard. A spokesperson for the Grand Guard declined comment on the ongoing investigation, but said they encouraged citizens to contact them with any information. Ha! He's dead. Okay, so about that yellow spot. Damn it.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores.
This is Dennis Dresswick. Rita Dresswick. Tuesday, crates of raw silk came in today for bulk garment order. The girls sew fast, but slack off after 12 hours of work. A touch of the cane helps them recover their energy. Molten enjoys encouraging them, but now we're down two workers due to injuries. Entry Friday. One of the girls set a fire. Molten thinks she was trying to signal for help, but she almost burned the factory down instead. It was a grisly sight, unlocking the doors, charred bodies everywhere. Some still chained to their sewing machines. We lost 6 workers to the fire and another 11 to smoke. We'll snatch replacements from the dock soon. The garment order went out to Genesis, exporting on time. Entry Wednesday. After the fire, the guard's been asking questions around town. No one's talked yet, but it's only a matter of time. Scouting for a new location. Entry Monday. Set up shop in an old warehouse by the Santiago Fisheries, 843 Maldonado Road. We move tonight.
Copied it down.
Progress with the Jindosh save. Director Michaels, I've discovered a way to open Jindosh's private safe in the vault. I had concentrated on opening only his box, box number one, but that approach was misguided, nowhere near clever enough for the Grand Inventor's diabolical intellect. If my suspicions are correct, entering the correct 15-digit code into each safe will open all the security boxes at once, including Jindosh's. Then you may empty it for use by other clients. Please come by my workroom so I can show you my progress with the code. Mrs. Campo is moving to the top floor of the lobby by the stairs. Leon. This opened.
Dolores Michaels likes to keep all her secrets where she can see them. A mining camp in the mountain? But it's not right. It's been changed by the void. It doesn't.
Invitation for Dolores Michaels. Dolores Michaels, know that your dedication has not gone unnoticed. We have conferred and agree that you will be among the next selected to join us in our seclusion and communion. It would be wise to begin whatever preparations are necessary to divest yourself of your attachments in Karnaca. The possessions and connections you have in this life will not be permitted here. We will contact you again in due course. Enclosed with this letter are several documents. I entrust them to your care. Study them with devotion and protect them with your life. May the Eye watch over you.
Exist. Or shouldn't.
Floris Michael's journal. 10th day, month of timber. Another day of smiling at these wealthy fools and taking their treasures. I wonder how they'd feel if they knew their shabby little family heirlooms don't interest me. No, I seek a far greater prize, a jewel of immeasurable worth, immortality. From the moment I first learned of the cult's great secret, I knew I must have it. Everything I once valued, wealth, power, influence, it all faded to insignificance. What material possession can compare to eternal life? And if having it means I must live in some filthy mine worshipping blackstones with gullible fools, then so be it. A small price to pay for such rich reward. To stare down the unblinking eye of time itself. To laugh down the century that the wealth of the isles falls to dust around me. That is the only treasure worth having. 10th day, month of timber. Before I can seize my immortality, I must deal with the mess Cienfuegos created. Outsider, take that traitor. The cult can never know that he stole the documents they entrusted to me. If the information about their secret void entrance fell into the wrong hands, it would destroy everything. My plans would be ruined. No, I won't let that happen. Those oracular sisters have closed off the Royal Conservatory, but that's a minor obstacle. As I know well, there's always a way past the most secure defenses. I just need to think of it.
The Eyeless know a way into the void. I need to find it. Cienfuegos sent Eyeless documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step.
Oh, vault key.
There's the key to the vault. I can unlock all the Eyeless' secrets with this.
Sentinels. Oh, those aren't called Clockwork Soldiers. They're called Clockwork Sentinels. Ooh. I like that. Where is this?
Me in.
Stay right there.
Security wants a word with you. Go D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
I was right to do that quick save. Oh, archives. That's where I need to go. Electrified floor, danger, risk of death. Authorization codes. Void Gambler, what's that do? Oh wait, that's right, I bought more bone shrimp slots. Powers. Risky parry. Your sword attacks cannot be blocked. There are major chance that power will consume no void energy. Significant chance that power will drain additional void energy. Falling from a significant height creates a shockwave on impact.
Starting a commercial venture? Michaels and Associates can help. Associates Deposit and Loan Bank is a warrant holder to the Crown by appointment to Her Imperial Highness Emily Caldwin.
Enter security code B15D. Page bank director code M22Q. Security wing emergencies evacuation code R36P. Give all clear code. Code S10K. Summon security atrium. Code R91G. Summon security arc pylon corridor. Code T19F. Get pylons recalibrated. Late citation Mendez. PA system sorting. File folders. Flowers. Allergies. Sparkling fig wine. Autograph.
This is what I needed.
These are the lock boxes.
Michaels and Associates offers the best security in the aisles. Electrified floors, trained guards, clockwork
sensors. I didn't even see this. Are those blood flies? No, those are butterfly things. Moths?
Michael's bank treasures your business.
Is he not presenting to access? Contracts, rags to riches.
Requesting entry to the security office. Code B15D.
The codes, we wouldn't have a problem.
Ah, oh, that's where that is. Oh, that's lovely. Ah, the electric floor. So this is guard quarters. Ah, that's what that was for. That could have been bad.
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Robbery in progress. Attention, robbery in progress. Armed personnel are needed in the archives. Protect the vault.
Wait, if I, oh, okay, so as long as I have, okay, so I, all right, oh, nope, never mind. Never mind. still can't hurt anyone.
Requesting entry to the security office. Code B15D.
What's this? Weird.
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Robbery in progress.
Let me think about how best to do this. I wonder what an electrical burst will do to a clockwork soldier. Yeah.
opening an account. Rockwork Sentinel is inspecting the room. You have nothing to worry about if you are a registered client.
Okay, let's see. Quick load. Let me think about how to best do this. Okay, let's see what it's a guard right there. Mark him. Note to staff about Dr. Galvani. All staff on shift, I'm sure you've noticed the pile of papers from Tivia. Well, we've received an inordinate amount of letters from Dr. Galvani about the security and contents of his lockbox. He's only had it for 2 months, but his correspondence is endless. I assured him in our last formal letter that our security is unmatched, but the man won't be swayed. Apparently he's been burgled twice before, and can't stand the idea of it happening again. But then he clearly wrote that the combination has always been the most important date in his life. Why go around telling people that? Doesn't he know how easy... how easy that is to figure out. The man's been robbed over and over, and he still isn't taking this seriously. Anyway, if he writes to us again, just give him the standard form letter. There's nothing you can say that will make him feel at ease. His lockbox is as secure as everything else in this place. Shift supervisor Dorius. I have this memoir, don't I? 20th day of the month of high cold. Six, seven. Seven, two, eight. Seriously? That was stupid.
Thank you.
How? What? How much is Quiet as a Mouse giving me? 900 coin.
What's going on here?
There it is. What exactly is it seeing? Or hearing? Oh, it's probably the floor being turned off.
Why is the vault moving? What's going on? Stay right there. Security wants a word. Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Robbery in progress. Security to the director's office. Repeat, security to the director's office. Robbery in progress.
Damn it. I don't know if it's worth it at this point.
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Robbery in progress. Security to the director's office. Repeat, security to the director's office. Robbery in progress.
I need something to pull back these brakes.
Did it say? That's how you get into here. go. That chain. Let's see. I don't care.
Security to the vault control room. Security to vault control. Please investigate suspicious activity. Security to the vault. Repeat, security to the vault. Actually, I know what I'm going to do.
Honestly, I'm surprised no one heard that. Big pearls. Huh. Where's that tutorial? Hag pearls. Hag pearls are non-lethal near silent projectiles that can be thrown by pressing LT that deal no damage. Break physical objects with their impact can be used to distract me. Save here.
Security in the aisles, electrified floors, trained guards, clockwork sentinels, and the jewel in our crown, the elevator vault.
Luigi.
Reservations are limited. Michael's bank wishes you a profitable day.
On Birdie Bird. I caught Birdie, as we came to call him, on one of those ill-fated expeditions to Pandisia, which I and a few others attempted from time to time to follow in the footsteps of the great Sokolov. The birds assembled in great flocks and nests in cliff sides. He had flown too close to our ship, and so one of our sailors snared him with a well-thrown net, and we managed to cage him. He was the first of his species to reach Gristolian shores. He caused a stir in the imagination when I first displayed him. I did find a circuit of public lectures on Pandisian fauna, and each theater was packed with people hoping for a glimpse of my little bird. I heard from some friends that Birdie even featured in some children's literature with fanciful illustrations. After a time, Birdie grew quite tame. He would even accept apes from my hands. Sadly, he died after just a few short years, but he inspired a passion for Pandisian birds, egg collecting and taxidermy. I had him stuffed, and occasionally I'd charge a small fee to allow viewers to see him. He'll always hold a special place in my heart. Okay, that won't bother me anymore. So this is where the vault comes down. I know I need to...
How long left on my shift? Ugh. Boy, take it. Time's dragging today.
Let me think.
Everyone gives me a hard time about the codes. I don't make the rules.
Screw it.
Two locks. This has to be the one.
You and I were both abandoned when certain futures on dangerous streets and taken in by murderers. Spared your life all those years ago, but I was taught a lesson that you still haven't learned. Some wounds stay with you, even in the void.
Give it to me. I don't have time for this.
Time repeats in the same unending patterns. 4,000 years ago, this knife cut my name away, forgotten forever. You know what it's like to lose one name and live with another. We are all made by the things that are taken from us.
I've seen the people you've twisted with your poisonous magic. You know what I want. You know I'm coming for you.
I know more than most. I know that time is bleeding into itself around you. I know that you have felt it, and you are searching for the places where the world has broken against the void. I know that doubt is done when you left him on your ruined ship, and you will carry that knife with you to face me at the black center of all things.
Why are you doing this? Why are you talking to me now?
I'm here because you are different. The void has found you through the cracks in your broken life. And when you cut me out of it, what will remain? What will you leave behind when you walk away?
What does the outsider want from me? Out. Is he really gone? I have the knife. I need to get back to the Dreadful Wheel.
Well, guys, this is it for this stream. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. And this is The Woodsman signing off.